all in his lamentations, that man was made to moan. There's no such thing as pleasure, from the cradle to the end. But in his meditations, he surely had forgot the pleasure man.